Okay, so your other idea is like managed, we call them managed lanes. And what that means is they're kind of smart freeways. Like we have an express lane system down in Silicon Valley and the East Bay, and they're opening up all around where that you can pay to go into a lane. But what that does, that infrastructure provides the ability to charge or to have sort of signage that can change the configurations of the lane.